take too kindly to that message on your shirt. Change your shirt.
Just change it. Some people might find that rude. You know, because when they're looking at us, they're looking at America. And we want to look good, right?
Someone for help. To tell someone you're lost, just say,
길을 잃었습니다.
길을 잃었습니다.
길을 잃었습니다.
I'm lost. You can join us every day at this time for your daily Korean language program Talk Tips.
안녕히 계세요.
The Area 3 Hotline can help you with trouble you may have at any of Area 3's facilities. If your efforts to solve a problem or get information are leading you nowhere, call 738-7353. Again, the Area 3 Hotline, 738-7353.
In San Francisco and New York today, enormous public interest in change. Nelson Mandela calls for American support for change. In San Francisco, delegates from around the world come to focus on how we're changing the world.
Reporting tonight from San Francisco, site of the International Conference on AIDS.
For the sixth time in the short and devastating history of AIDS, some of the best minds from 121 countries have come to share with each other and how the world is doing under the weight of the world's worst health epidemic. To coincide with the conference, we've conducted a major poll on attitudes about the many facets of the AIDS crisis. Half the country thinks that AIDS is now the number one health problem in the country. By comparison, only 5% heart disease.